And I want to show you this right here because we have an update on the car that crashed into Fray's donut shop in St. Pete. Police say no one was injured inside the building, but the driver had minor injuries. The front entrance, look at that, damaged, including a shattered door, broke off pieces of concrete and damaged tables and chairs. Still not clear what led to that crash.